Hello everyone, welcome back to WJBC. Today is Friday, March 1st. I'm Grace.
And I'm Faith.
Roll the intro. For today's news, any sophomore or junior that wants to join Renaissance can go see Ms. Miller to get an application in the office.
And for seniors, make sure that you turn in your yearbook picture. They're due today, and no late submissions will be accepted.
Now we're going to hand it over to Lacey for today's weather.
Thanks, Grace. Today is not as cold as it has been, but still pretty cold out. The high of today is 48. Possible chance of rain tonight. Back to the table.
Today's weather looks pretty good. It's going to be a pretty nice day. Hopefully it doesn't rain.
This weekend it's looking pretty nice.
Yeah, I think Monday is supposed to be like 70.
Yeah, like 72 on Monday. It's just really nice.
Get outside, get off your phones,
go have fun outside.
Connect with nature.
And now we're going to give it over to Brody for today's sports.
Hey guys, it's Brody with the sports update. Baseball has practice from 3:30 to 6. Softball has practice from 7 to 9. Wrestling has districts this weekend. The wrestlers will be leaving at noon today to attend districts because it's like 2 hours away. Thanks. Tennis has open nets, and that's all we have. Go Riders.
Thanks, Brody. Wrestling has a tournament this weekend, so I think it's districts.
Yeah.
State. So good luck, guys.
Yeah. Hoping they go far.
Softball has a scrimmage this Monday. I think it's Alder, if I'm right. So I think it's home. So go watch them, cheer them on, their first scrimmage.
Yeah.
Baseball has a scrimmage coming up eventually. So I'm sure Birdie told you all about that.
All right, and now we're going to give it over to Jaden and Bam for today's story about the softball season.
I'm Jaden, and today I'm going to be asking softball players how they think this season's going to go. I'm here with
Maddie.
Haley.
How do you think this softball season is going to go?
I think it's going to be good.
Why is that?
I think we have a good team this year.
How do you think it's
going to
go?
I think we're going to be pretty good this year.
Why is that?
Because we have a good team, I guess.
What's something that you need to work on to get better?
Hitting. I think our whole team could improve on that.
Hitting.
What's one of your guys' strengths this year?
As a team.
Definitely our fielding, and our bats are coming alive a lot more.
Yeah, I'd say the same thing.
All right. What's your favorite part about playing softball?
Diving.
Just the environment and the coaches and all the players.
All right, thank you guys. I'm here with
Lacey.
How do you think this softball season is going to go?
I think this is going to be a really good season, and this year we actually have a lot of people to put everywhere, so I think it's going to be a good season.
What's one thing that you need to get better at for the season, for this year?
I need to get faster.
What's one of your guys' team strengths this year?
We haven't really hit yet, so not really sure about that one, but I think, like I said earlier, just we can put anyone everywhere.
What's a weakness for you guys right now?
Probably hitting.
Yeah, probably hitting.
What do you love about softball? Like, what makes you play?
The team, everyone, just being there.
All right, thank you. I'm here with
Jenna.
How do you feel this softball season's going to go?
Pretty good.
Why is that?
Because if I pitch good, we'll win.
Do you play any other positions?
Yeah, shortstop.
What's something that you need to work on this year to get better?
Probably hitting outside pitches.
What's something that the team needs to get better at?
Probably communicating.
What's one of your guys' strengths this year?
I think we're fast.
What's your favorite part about softball?
It's just fun.
All right, thank you. I'm here with
Zoe.
How do you think this softball season is going to go?
I think we're going to be good. And I think it's going to go good.
Why is that?
Well, because, I mean, yeah, we lost Brooke, but Jenna's good too. But Jenna's not going to be able to pitch every game, obviously.
What's one thing that you need to work on to get better?
Like my confidence.
What's a team strength of for you guys
this year?
Probably just fielding. We need to work on hitting.
Right, so that's a weakness then, I guess. What's your favorite part about playing softball?
My team and my coaches. They just make everything like better, I guess.
All right, thank you. That's how they think the season's gonna go. I hope it goes good for them. You know, playing baseball. As a baseball player, I hope every sport does good. And I know they just lost Brooke, who was a great athlete, but the rest of the team is also still good, and they got young players. So I hope the team is really good this year. And that's all we have for today.
Okay, for today's joke, I have a joke for you.
What's your joke?
Why did the circus lions eat the clowns?
Why?
Because they tasted funny. Just like me and my jokes. Okay, that's all we have for today. Go outside. Enjoy the nice weather.
I know you guys missed me yesterday. So sorry. I was sick. I could not talk.
And don't catch the bug that's gone around. It's no good.
No, it's not fun.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.